In the mid-1800s, after gold was discovered in California, 300,000 people from all corners of America and beyond rushed to the West to make their fortunes. To be honest, the boom towns that sprung up in their wake became magnets for prostitutes selling sex. They helped put the wild into Wild West. Prostitutes, or soiled doves as they became known, were a fixture in every town and city along the American frontier. With few employment options available to women at the time, prostitution proved a lucrative form of work. Their services were in such high demand that many of these financially savvy females became wealthier than the males they entertained. Prostitutes and the madams who ran brothels, where they plied their trade, used their wealth to improve their towns and communities. They contributed to the opening of stores, schools, hospitals, even churches. After the San Francisco earthquake of 1906, one renowned madam, Diamond Jessie Hayman, provided food and clothing to the homeless. When she died in 1923, her estate was worth a whopping $100,000, the equivalent of well over $1.2 million today. Although prostitution was largely illegal, brothels weren't a secret in the Wild West. There was even a manual, the 1895 Traveler's Guide of Colorado, that helped clients decide which brothel to choose. As the industry grew, the madams became richer and more influential. They used their status to campaign for women's rights. In Wyoming, they helped secure women the right to vote in 1869, 51 years before the 19th Amendment extended that right to all American women in 1920. So you see, the prostitutes that helped build the West helped shape America too.